Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So let's say I am doing day two of this event. If you guys didn't already see day one, basically I participated in this 2-day show event and I already filmed yesterday's video and I ended up getting 7th place and 1st place in my shows. I'm gonna attempt to redeem myself and yeah, that's basically it. I do apologize if I sound sick. I don't know why I do. If I do, I apologize. Anyways, I have beauty up first in my mini show jumping. I'm pretty much just gonna leave Dudley in his stall, for him to like hang out because I feel like it's just a lot of dragging back and forth, of getting the horses away from the pasture and I'm going to catch them and stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna leave him in a stall, but I'm gonna get Beauty right now and I will be back with you guys when Beauty is all tacked up. Alright guys, so I just finished checking out Beauty, and I was debating if I should put an earbud on her, or not, but I ended up putting on the earbud. I actually think it looks pretty cute, and I actually decided to do matching tech with her, which actually still ended up looking pretty cute. Not what I normally do, but I like it, so yeah, now we're gonna go and warm up in the arena and then we will probably get called down and everything, and then yeah, we're gonna warm up and then I'm gonna do my round and I'll find out my score. So yeah, I'm gonna go warm up and I'll see you guys like usual 10 to 20 minutes before my show. So yeah. Thank you. as you guys can see, the course is officially set up. You guys have seen this course before, I'm pretty sure, on my YouTube channel. It's just a really small and basic course. Because I didn't really want to push Beauty too much because she just got off, like, she was off for at least a week, so I didn't really want to, like, go really big, so I just did a small course for her. And it has been a little bit since I worked with her. I just did a small course with her. But I have at least 10 or 20 minutes before my round, so yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna, I just finished warming up Beauty, and she seems pretty good, she feels pretty good, she's listening to my cues, she's doing great. We also did a little bit of some saying trots, so she did great. I'm excited, because I also just feel like this is just a nice course to start off the day, because it's just so small and pretty easy. I've done this course a couple times at home, and when they announced that this course would be one of the courses there, I just signed up immediately, because I just didn't want to work Beauty too hard. So yeah, I'm gonna just wait for my call, and then I'm gonna go up, and hopefully we'll do pretty good. So yeah, wish me luck, you guys.
Now entering the show ring is Jillian Knoll, showing SW, Sapphire Heart. A flawless round with no faults, and just under the 50-second allowed time. Please give a round of applause for Jillian Knoll, showing SW, Sapphire Heart.
Alright, you guys, as you just saw, I just did my course, and honestly it was pretty good actually. It was really nice. It was just a really easy course, and it was just a nice kind of easy thing to start off the day with, especially with Beauty since she's had some time off, so that was really nice. It really wasn't that bad. I mean, it was like a breeze. I've done that course a bunch of times, so I really liked it. But yeah, Beauty did great. I mean, she didn't skip a beat, of course. She listened to all my cues, but we did pretty good. So I am going to be finding out my score later. I think it might have been a 23 or a 24, because I might have messed up a little bit at one of the parts, so I don't know. I will be figuring out what my score is. Go and hack up Deli. And yeah, well, I'm gonna go do that, and I'll be back with you guys when I'm hacked up Deli. Thank you. Alright guys, so as you can see, I have officially teched up Deli, and I just changed into my hunter's outfit, and I did put my hair into like a little braided bun. I thought that would look pretty cute. I thought that my tech set was gonna match my clothes, but unfortunately it didn't, but we're gonna live with it. Now we are going to go to the course, and I'm pretty excited for hunters because I love hunters. It's one of my favorite courses to do. I mean, whenever I see a hunter's course, I get so excited because I know I'm going to do hunter's course. So when I saw that, I was like, hey, why not do it with Deli? I'm pretty excited. I have a lot of hope for Deli, especially I'm hoping that this makes up for our sloppy round in dressage yesterday. So hopefully we redeem ourselves. But now, like I usually do, I'm gonna go warm up Deli in the ring, and then we're gonna do our course. Guys, so I just finished warming up, and I have at least 10 to 20 minutes before my show starts, maybe even 15. Now we are going to just kind of hang out. We're gonna be waiting for our name to get called. Now obviously we just have this rounds left, and then we will be all done with today, and then we'll be able to go home. So yeah, that's basically gonna be our last round for today, and yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go and wait, and I'll see you guys in the showing, so wish us luck.
Now entering the ring is Jillian Knoll, showing SW, Destiny's Ace. gorgeous round performed. Unfortunately, this team was 3 seconds above the 50-second allowed time, which causes one fault. Please still give a round of applause for Jillian Knoll and SW, Destiny's Ace.
Alright, so as you guys just saw, we just finished our Hunter course, and I was so happy with the results. Deli did absolutely amazing. He had so much, like, the jumps were just amazing. He just looked gorgeous, like, he was amazing. I was so proud of him, and I'm really proud of how that round went. I don't know what score we got yet, but I will be updating you guys at the end of my little, like, untacking Deli, and then I'll update you guys with all of the scores that we got in our rounds today. And yeah, so I'm gonna go get Deli untacked, and I will see you guys later. So I'm gonna go getting untacked. Alright, you guys, so that's pretty much it. I mean, I just put Deli in the pasture with the other horses, and now I'm gonna pretty much get cleaned up and go home. And here are the places I end up getting. So yesterday I ended up getting first place in my show jumping course, and then seventh in my dressage test, not a shocker. And today with Beauty's small course, I ended up getting third place, and then in the Hunters, I ended up getting first. So I put Deli's show ribbon on his stall, and I'm just really proud of all the horses. I mean, Deli definitely redeemed himself, and Cody did really well, and all the horses did amazing. I'm really proud with the horses. I'm just, like, glad that this day was a really big improvement to yesterday's dressage test. So yeah, I'm really proud of them for that. Now I'm gonna go home, just get all cleaned up, hang out, and rest. And I will be, tomorrow I'm gonna give the horses a day off because they all deserve it. And I will be just kind of working a little bit with the other horses that I didn't take for a show, aka Dappled and Dabbled and Alfie, I'm just going to give them a little groundwork because they didn't have a show this weekend. So, yeah, now I'm going to go and just, like, relax. But I will be seeing you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoy this mini-series. And I love you all. Please subscribe because we are so, so close to gaining 1.3K. But yeah, I love you all and I will see you guys in the next video. So yeah, I love you all. Bye. I was lonely. Now you're my everything. I was lonely. I missed a lot of love with a lot of drugs that I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like mine do. And where she go, I'll never know. Her friends bounce to.